And I think that ability to think without any legacy, without any baggage, that's the real heart of what makes young people so effective and so powerful in bringing change in a society. Today, for example, when we talk about India's future, we'll never in history have so many young people will be participating in the political system. That we are a billion plus people, and the fact that half our population is below 25 means that you have half a billion people in this country below the age of 25. And that's a remarkable thing, to have both a large number of young people, as well as both in terms of percentage as well as in actual numbers. That's unbelievable and never really happened anywhere else. And I think if we are really going to deliver on the promise, I think our responsibility, yours and mine, is how do we make sure that we create a society, we create a country, we create an economy, we create a system where each and every one of them feels that they've had a chance to achieve their ambition. That's something which I think is something that all of us need to get. All of you need to deserve to have that. And therefore, we cannot leave this. It's too important to be left for somebody else to do. We all have to participate in that and make it happen. All of us are in it together. It's not about us versus them. It's not about me only. It's not about you only. It's about all of us together working for a better future. So I welcome you and look forward to working with all of you to make our city and our country a better place. Thank you very much.